this is a free play for next level.
Lefty, alley, nice goal.
Beautiful.
Beautiful wheels and finish by Trey Moore. Boston University verbal, plays at McDonough, the Eagles. They got those helmets, they got the championship in the MIAA this year, but here he is left-handed. Natural right, he switches, and you can see the burst.
That's really nice, too, because he got the defender. It was out of the screen there on the replay. He got a defender to bite, and that bite just enabled him to get to the middle of the field where he just increased his angle twofold.
Unassisted.
Getting these other kids a chance to play Moore here.
And Moore goes in and scores. How about one more for Trey Moore? 14-6. McDonough has opened its largest lead of the game.
Just the speed dodge, you know, the Saints are trying to get the ball on the ground, so they shut everybody off and let George Atkin try to make something happen, and Trey Moore just beat him to the front of the goal.